The earth is in my hands. No choice but to take a stand.
Yo.
Wasn't that an explosive turn of events?
Motherfucker.
You've rid us of that psychopath, but it seems we've merely hopped out of the frying pan and into the fire. We've shaken the hornet's nest, my friend. Better hightail it out of here.
Yeah, I want to go hightail out of here. But you won't allow me. Is that a zombie? That would be cool if that was a zombie. Hi, zombie! How are you? Want to be my friend? No? Okay. Oh god, no light. Oh, there we go. What the fuck was that? Motherfucker! That is one big asshole. Yeah, he hit me. Motherfucker! I hate it. That's one giant fucking ass spider. And I really... Oh shit, where am I going? Oh. Actually, can I go back? I want to go back. Yeah, perfect. Oh crap, that was not... Oh mother... Fuck, what the hell's going on here? Hey! Was that the fucking spider? Oh, Jesus, fuck! Fuck off! Oh, mother, Jesus, where did the... Ah, goddammit, I barely see the spiders! Oh, fuck. Oh god, I'm all over. What the fuck was that? Oh no, no. Oh! Jesus fuck, that's one giant ass thing spider, isn't it? Oh fuck. Oh, I don't like this. I already don't like it. Oh, oh crap. Oh, mother! Oh fuck, I did not even see that one. Where are you coming from? Coming from America! What the shit? Why? Why? I seriously have to move like that. That's... I don't want my head cut off, please. I think I have to sort of dodge this one. Oh, fucker! Oh, that was a good one. Oh, crap. That is one. Whoa, a flare gun. Oh, that's new. What is making that sound? Sorry if I don't answer, if anybody is watching right now and asking me stuff. Alright! Oh, motherfucker. Oh fuck, I'm almost out of ammo. Okay, this is the last clip. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Where did he go? I saw somebody. Oh. Oh, goody. Mother. Oh, Really? Come on, come on, come on, come on, turn, 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 turn. There it is, there he is. Come on. Yes, yes. Oh crap. Jesus fuck, that was really creepy. That was seriously really creepy, all these spiders on me. Holy shit.
There were moments this time I wasn't sure you were going to make it.
Who the fuck are you, Dr. Phil?
It was not my intention to subject you to all this unpleasantness. I had hoped we could make it through unscathed. But there's something bad in here with us. Something dark and malignant. Deep inside this mountain. From which we cannot escape. The only hope is to confront your demons. One must treat the source, not the symptoms.
Oh yeah, that was not creepy at all, dude. Vampire? Cool. Vampire. Let me suck your blood. Really awesome how it looks. I know the KD is kill ratio, but... apparently it doesn't just show me how much. Oh. That, what? I got a little bit burned there. Those are definitely not zombies, not the usual. Oh, that's kinda hot. Yep, vampires. Not the original like. And that one does look like, yeah. Uh-oh. I saw somebody. Whoa, motherfucker! Where are you? Oh god. Hey, is that somebody? It looks like somebody, or... Ah! Jesus. Couldn't reload fast enough. Holy crap, these freaking flare guns are powerful as the shit. Are you behind me? Okay, that was not... Okay, right one is the flare gun. I only got... Oh, no, it's not a shotgun. Ha! Huh. And that's the last of. Oh shit, that burned. Oh fuck. Oh mother. Did it just pull the kid out of the fucking pool? Creepy and cool at the same time. Sounds like my heart. Oh! Somehow I knew that would have gonna happen. So I was prepared. Wait. Oh crap. Okay, we have normal guns again. Are we going to meet Dracula or something? Motherfucker! That scared the shit out of me. That was weird. Oh shit, I hate this. I hate this. I hate this. Motherfucker, I hate this feeling. I really hate this feeling. Love it and hate it at the same time. Is that weird? Yeah. Feeling I'm in a in of the damn movie, you know. City of the Dam, Life of the Dam, something with Dam. This is not going to end well. Oh dear.
You're all alone down there.
Bye. Mother, where? Yet. I'm falling. Okay. Am I alive or dead? Okay, I'm alive.
It was a very troubling result. It seems we came dangerously close to losing you altogether.
No shit, Doc.
Yes, oh! Yes, my friend. The whole stretch. Our undertaking is nearly complete. We're almost at the root of this malignant force. This procedure is not without its risks. You're going to need all your wits about you if you want to prevail.
Uh-huh. Are you okay? It doesn't seem okay. Again with zombies, I believe. Hi, zombies! I'm coming back to annihilate the shit out of you. Ooh, I think I'm in hell. That was scary as the motherfucker. And it don't mean the guy, it's just a roller coaster, but it really gives me the sensation that I'm in one.
feast of your blood.
I think that's the devil. Maybe not. What the fuck are you? Oh, you're one ugly son of a bitch. Are you? Oh, mother, no. I don't think that is gonna work this time. Jesus, what the fuck are you? You're even more ugly than anything on the Resident Evil series. Don't try that again. Oh shit. Finally. Hello, crap. That does not sound kinky at all. I got a feeling oh shit!
There's only one way out for you.
That's follow the roller coaster? That hurt, doesn't it? Simple bullets. Oh, mother, that's one ugly threat. I'm definitely now. Okay, here we go again. You stopped killing me. How about that? That's a better deal.
Why didn't you save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die?
Wait. Oh, fuck. Get away from me, you ugly son of a bitch. One clip. Wrong one, actually. I know, that hurt, doesn't it, you fucker? Whoa, mother! Don't you touch me. Oh, here we go again. Are we done with this raid? Fuck. Hello! No, I don't want to buy anything. Damn it. Are you mad? Oh shit. Yes, he is. Burn, bitch, burn! Yeah! I don't... Hi. Oh shit! Did I burn?
But I bet it felt like the ride of your life, eh?
Well, it felt like that, yeah.
I'm going to give you something to help you relax.
Don't. Please don't. I hate needles. I seriously hate needles.
It's too early to know if the procedure's been entirely successful. In all honesty, we might have to try it a few more times to be sure. To get to the root of the problem.
Ooh. No! I seriously hate needles. Nope.